common to us.
Science is unapologetic, as am I.
Introducing your champion.
I'm not hard to understand. Death is my language.
I'm the Jumpmaster. Follow me.
We're Jumpmaster, Newty. Just like old times.
I didn't get here alone.
First blood.
Who'd have thought a blood sport would be
round one. Like beginning ring countdown.
Next ring's not close. Fash yourself. Here's a pick-me-up.
Attention, there is a new kill leader.
New kill leader, go on, watch out.
The ring retract spotted a subject over there. Firing. Subject spotted, there.
The next ring's quite a trek, and we're down to 45 seconds.
I have a subject in view, far off. Placing gas trap. Independent variable added. Throwing flag. Tossing.
got?
If it.
You must understand, death is the true test.
Go on, try to stop me.
What you see is not what you get.
Get ready. Moving out.
Subject spotted there. Not all of us are inside the ring. Not all of us are worthy of continuing either.
The battle happens quick. Be ready.
I suspect we will find enemy spotted. Enemy spotted. Firing. There's a new kill leader. Just another insect, if you ask me. Gas trap deployed.
We're close to
Recharging shields.
Ineptitude is the true killer.
We're in this together. Remember that.
This is your champion.
You see me? Your power. Finished.
Another trial, another test subject.
This might be a good place to land. Get ready, moving up.
Here.
Enemy taken out.
First fatality. Let the games begin.
And another guest.
Reloading.
I still see everything.
Ring nearby, 1 minute check close.
incoming grenade. Taking damage.
I've got some hits on me.
Must go faster.
Recharge your shield.
30 seconds until the ring closes. You like cutting it close, huh? I dig that.
Being delivered.
They're introducing a new variable.
Taking some damage over here.
That hurt.
Deploying air drone.
Attention. Has been eliminated.
Bad guys, let's do this!
One half of the squads remain.
Mira, that was the last of that squad.
It's go time! Reloading.
Recharging shields.
Someone's out there. Never mind. Amigos, I'm looking.
I'm spotted. Taking fire.
Taking fire. I'm down.
Hands drawn if you need it.
Enemy's right here. I got some bad guys here. Using a Phoenix kit.
Delivering frag.
We are down one. Is within close proximity. 45 seconds left. Seconds until the ring closes.
Warning.
progress. Attention, delivering care package.
very important. Excuse me.
Are you ready to go order now? I just can't wait another second to get all snuggly with you in that tent.
Okay, thank you. I appreciate it.
You kids have fun.
And plug it into the controller now. Lex.
We've got a problem.
Any contact from Abaddon yet?
No, not yet. But I've been doing some reading on the banks that got hacked. One was in Hong Kong, one was in Philly, and the other was Gareth Fletcham's bank in Dallas. There's gotta be some connection between them.
Can't you just, like, pray for the answer or something?
That is not how this works.
I'm sorry, it's still a little hard for me to wrap my head around all this.
It does have a way of testing your beliefs.
Did your parents make you go to church?
I never knew my parents. They gave me up for adoption when I was a baby.
I'm sorry I didn't know.
It's okay.
My dad dying, it's...
Daddy, I'm going to a superhero movie! I'm gonna be going!
Not meeting your parents, that seems impossible.
Attention, new recruit. If you'd like to join us, let's meet at the Muggin' Spoon Cafe on West 33rd.
Hey. Damn, we're good. It's
just thinking the same thing.
Hey, you guys stay here and see what else you can find out about Nero.
Where are you going?
To get a cup of coffee.
Whoa, look at this!
No. We should work together.
Oh yeah, we can do that.
I already have a purpose. It's finding the guy who took my money and putting a bullet in his head. What about something to help you get your money back?
Rose.
Yeah.
Listen, when we work together, we can be a powerful force. Work with us to find the
lead. I don't.
And I promise we will give you what you're after.
Fine, but if any of you freaks get in my way, I'll take every last one of them out.
What was that?
Thank you.
Raoul, don't.
You really think you can mess with us?
You want to be a superhero wolf baby with us?
I'm just about to kick your own ass.
Both of you, stop it. We can get you
one more. Mind those superhero wolf baby with us? Whoa!
Fine.
Why?
We help the rest of you find the hacker. You?
No.
Better stay
in this is for when I go get my dude right here.
I'm telling you, Cole can't be trusted.
Look, you might be right, but if she really is the seventh messenger, we might not have a choice.
Here. You didn't hear her thoughts. She's troubled.
Will you just sit down and let me look at your hand? Come on, sit down.
What? This is where I go get my due at.
Just stay still, okay?
Guys, then. I'm down to do the whoopee. Whoa. Oh.
Feel better.
This looks like a whoopee. Captain America. Wait. Eric. Eat something!
Oh. I don't know what that is. It was much smaller before.
It looks like some shit to a doctor. What if it's connected to your healing?
It could be. I'm sure it's fine.
Aaron.
You should go check on Amy.
They're 3 clicks away. Just crossing into the black zone, sir.
Did you order to take him alive?
She told me it didn't matter. Target's obscured. Let's move.
Dodo, you know how to do emo up here?
Well, the map says.
Here, let me see that.
What, you don't think I know how to read a map?
Hand it to me.
No, I can read it.
You don't have a good sense of direction. Hand it to me, please.
Wait, guys, can you
somehow brought us out here.
He just dying.
I think he lost his hood.
He just dying us off his skin.
Is he talking to JoJo?
No.
I don't
know. Well, she found something. What is it? According to Nero's records, their assets were drained in the bank attack. Not before every outstanding claim was paid to a small non-profit bank.
Haven House received more than $11 million overnight from Nero. Some serious bank.
Why would an insurance company do something like that? They wouldn't. But Abaddon would. Wow, if that's true, Haven House must be pretty important for Abaddon to go through all that trouble, right? Yeah, that's what brings up life.
So what is the case?
Yeah, it's just like a meteorite. I took it from the mask back up there, it's the same in the storm. Safekeeping, I guess. Good thing.
Yeah. Why are you not talking?
Where? You're freezing.
Wait, I said, how is that talking?
Money is the root of all evil.
You were there that night in Hong Kong when your bank account got hacked. What are you doing here?
I'm usually more discreet than this, but I know when it's best to just show my hand. After all, I can't con a con.
Who the hell are you?
Who the hell am I? People know me by many different names.
Okay. I'll play along.
Yeah,
whoa! I can hear you!
Professional IQ messed around with Rosa and that group of amateurs.
Hi, Dyson!
Just using them to get what I
want. Dyson!
I can get your money back, and then some. And I won't charge you like they do.
Like I said,
work alone. Sit yourself. But remember, go up. Opportunity only knocks once.
Somebody here has got to know how these clues were paid by you. And how I don't connect us all of this.
Let's put up a chart for now.
Hi. The guy we met, she came through for us. Yeah.
Doesn't mean I have to trust her.
I hope she'll understand the importance of her destiny soon enough. inevitable.
Ooh, I need the meal! I need the meal! Wait, tell you fast!
I don't know how much closer we can get. Well, that isn't a G.I. Joe.
It's Captain Burns.
He kicked us out of the crater, then covered it all up. What are you supposed to do here?
But this is our chance to
find one. No,
why is the dusty over here?
Remember those who tried to kill us yesterday?
Why is the dusty over here?
You know how I've died and come back to life a few times recently.
Yeah.
Turns out it's this thing that I can do.
What were you talking about?
It's called Spirit Walking. I don't want you to find out. I promise I'll be right back. Okay.
No,
oh, wait. How did you get to bed?
Thank you so much for helping us.
Hey, you got this!
I don't believe Shiller would ever have anything to do with drugs.
It's an ongoing investigation. So anything you can tell us about this woman or young man in the photo would be greatly appreciated.
Guys!
That's Margaret.
I think the meal!
Leukemia. After Mural Health repeatedly denied her claims for a bone marrow transplant.
What happened to her?
Well, we did everything we could for her, but without that transplant,
I was watching.
After Mural Health denied her claim for the final time, her son Leland decided he'd take her home and take care of her himself.
What else can you tell us about him?
Well, he was a quiet boy. He seemed troubled.
How so?
Well, I mean, not that I blame him. He was just so angry at Nero over the way they treated his mother. Now, I don't want to give you the wrong idea. Leland could be really sweet when he wanted to be. He helped us out a couple times around here when our computers went down. Believe how handy he is with those things.
Well, I bet we would.
Thank you, ma'am. Thinking what I'm thinking?
Leland Shiller is the leader of Avedon.
I hear the horse from the distance. What kind of scent is he about to play?
Huh? Why?
You've seen this since Colton. Your blood pressure is very low, which is why you fainted. I will say that a hematoma that size should not disappear overnight. Probably just bumped into something else. You need to be admitted to the hospital. This could be serious, and until we figure out what's going on, I want you monitored. I can get an ambulance transfer to the nearest cardiology lab if you don't have someone to control.
Thank you.
Okay. Don't let Aaron. You need him now. Captain Barton? The office down here?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh my god, it's Richards. The horseman of war. What the hell is she doing here?
Hey, guys! Over here!
I'm sorry, I... Where's Koa?
Where to?
3245 Tuck Road. Defense Department Special Weapons Officer. Understood?
Yes, ma'am.
You don't know his real name? Dyson. You want to know his real name? His real name is Jojo. Dyson.
Did you hear the gunshots?
He's right. And the nurse's station said it was the only copy.
That's great. So Colin has all the personal info that she needs. She's gonna track down Leo's shoulder and try to put a bullet in his head. I knew we should have trusted her.
You're gonna start to think maybe she ran out because you didn't get her children to address.
By the way, she got a head start. And she can lead him to breaking the seal without even realizing it. All Senator Richards had to do was raise her glass.
We only have 2 hours left on Abaddon's clock. How do we know what Leland's sin's gonna be?
There's some test things. And Abaddon's track record and Leland's hacker skills, I put my head on some sort of computer virus.
Then there has to be a target. We know he blames me for what happened to his mother.
All systems are really burned.
Yeah. U.S. computers with everything from patient records to life support systems in the hospitals.
You're not just talking about hacking anymore, are we?
No, we're not. Thousands of people could die.
What can I tell you? I just don't have to. Not like you.
Daddy, can we have five guys in the Dodo for day?
Too far, cry for Hong Kong. Well, I hope it's worth the trip. The system is no longer working.
What the?
The system is sick.
Hi, how did you get up here?
Polluted and corrupt in a way that's no longer been healed.
Come on, follow me, Brad. Go, Billy. Come on, Billy.
There is only one course of treatment, and the illness must be eradicated by any means necessary, no matter what the cost. So be it.
Because today, we reveal to the world the true power of Abaddon. Today, we finally enjoy the sweet taste of revenge.
Leaving Chiller's out there somewhere about to break the seal.
Bottom line, we're running out of time.
You got invisible wings.
Hey guys!
And you're trying to stop four horsemen from breaking a bunch of prophetic seals that lead to the end of the world. Right?
Hey! Basically, look what the.
That is.
I don't know!
Freaking
but the real gas is right there!
What? He doesn't mean to save the world!
You never cease to amaze me, you know?
I'll take that as a compliment.
So you know,
how
does
the meteorite plan all
wait, how did.
You know,
what is this
hot,
white iron?
Thing.
I know. I think Secretary of Defense Richards is trying to use the military to weaponize it.
Is this a horseman? Horse lady? Horse person?
A horseman.
Well, I don't know. I don't have him.
Maybe this town goes red because of rainbow actions.
Like a messenger moon ring?
Yeah, maybe. You sure you want to do this?
Yeah, just one last thing. You sure you're not aliens?
Abaddon's clock is ticking down.
And we can't stop it because Kala believe in Schiller's ethics.
Look, Kala's one of us.
Mr. Shepard, it doesn't matter whether I call or not. If we don't get a lead on what Leland's up to, another horseman's gonna break their seal. You ask me, it's a done deal. I said we move on, and we set our sights on the next
horseman. Hey, look!
This is Alan.
I'm just with Iron Tail.
I warned you not to bring Alan. You are putting him in danger. He is a brilliant scientist. He thinks fast on his feet, and to be honest, he actually wants to be here, unlike Koa. Don't you think we could use an assist right now? Maybe he could actually help us find Leland Schiller.
No, Alan is not a part of this team, and he's not a part of our destiny.
Or maybe he was a destiny of his own.
So, let me guess your gift. Wait, don't tell me. Is it flying? Wait, no. He says that nobody can fly. Yeah,
guys,
everybody has wings.
A definitely can be!
Can you talk to animals?
Do I look like I talk to animals?
Okay, last time you could name 9 organs. How many can you name now?
Brain,
lungs, liver, kidney, heart.
Oh, sorry, sweetie. Hold on. Hello? Miss Calder? This is Dr. Ashley from the Haven House Clinic.
Hi.
We have the results of your echocardiogram.
Boom!
The trauma is a result of impaired cardial effusion.
Okay, and what is that exactly?
A bleeding of the heart.
Infection is the most common cause, but
we don't know what causes yours. If it fully builds up,
the heart can suffocate. I'll have the test results sent to your doctor. Are you at the hospital now?
I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to call you back. Thanks.
Everything okay, Mom?
Yeah, everything's fine, sweetie.
You find anything?
Oh! Why am I in here with you?
So I'm trying to track down his mom.
Margaret, you think they live together?
Yeah!
He was taking care of her. So it's probably the best place to look. Check it out. All I got is a Margaret B. Schiller, high school track star, and a Margaret K. Schiller, 35 officer.
Whoa!
Don't be
is this a room?
Have you tried running any images that cross-references her photo from the...
Why did you do your room?
Yeah, I was just
like... Did you do this to you?
Okay, cool. Then maybe when you're done with that, you might want to go up
to this. I don't know where we can get out here. We don't have our superpowers.
Answer.
Yeah, what?
Well, it wasn't easy, but I might have hacked a copy of your birth records.
You did what?
Listen. It's not my business. I didn't look at any of it. I just thought it might help you figure out where you came from. Your family.
You got something?
Look, two of these are special. One's a business pretty close to the other. Outside of town.
Leland could be either one of these. Okay, Vera and Joshua, you're with me. We'll take the business. Peter and Raul, we take the house.
Just tell me that clock before it runs up.
When you're 19.
47 minutes.
I'm on this step, okay? I'm on this step. You're gonna quit me to get out here?
What?
Are you?
She's staying with Annie. Oh, she gonna win that Nobel Prize.
Oh, well, I'm fine.
Are you guys gonna quit me with this step?
See?
Kobe!
I'm sick of resting.
Now we have to get our loot back.
This is a tricky gift you've got. I mean, why take the risk if you don't have to?
Because I do have to. Come on, let's go.
Can I go?
Leland is in the kitchen, I'll be back soon, okay?
Kobe doesn't want to do a whole thing.
No, I'm sorry, Vera, but he's not.
Kobe doesn't
want
to do a whole thing.
Hey, guys,
Kobe wants to do a one-to-one. Yeah, me too. I'm not doing a 91. Yeah. What? What? Help! I'm stuck! Can't get my tooth off me!
detective to track you down. Now answer the call when you got open.
I came here to get away from you. So what do you want?
To get away from you. Your father is... I just can't take it.
It's Leland's company. It doesn't look like anyone's been here in years. Why would they just lock it up and abandon everything?
Hello?
Hey, what if someone answers?
We ask them if they've seen a horseman.
So how it works, Ellie.
Hey, this place may look abandoned, but something inside is definitely pulling down some juice.
Look! Guys, we have to get a closer look.
Look at that!
Tell me what you do, your spirit walk thingy.
Okay, throwing a brick or dying. I'm throwing a brick.
I can't look.
Whoa. I guess we know all the power's going. Not exactly exterminator gear.
They
generate serious heat.
I think we should be looking at abnormalities.
Oh, I've got my camera on my bed.
This almost automated. I bet he controls the remote.
If Leland's out here, then he could be anywhere.
Dad, can you unmute him?
There we are.
Dad, can you unmute him for me?
Sure you want to go in there?
Dad!
It doesn't look too friendly.
I'm not here to make friends.
Wait, I have a different view, Dad.
What else is there?
If he's defrauded all those banks.
What's wrong? Is it hurting
you? Maybe worth more than you
have. No, no, really.
What?
Oh, mercy. It's time for payback.
Okay, don't remember. Pride goes before a fall.
I just have... Wait! Me and him can be aliens in bail! I can be in bail because I don't have the alien game! Because
honey, I'm so thirsty. Can I get anything?
All I can do is bring up the dark room. Not even the NSA can crack this encryption.
Maybe I can.
Look at me! Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah! Boom!
He's gone after every other hospital in the country.
To do what?
Crash their life support systems. He's not sure all those people. That's how we know Joey's gonna break his seal.
No. I know.
Thank you, Lord.
Sure, right?
You know I don't like it. But you know it's not my fault that you've been stealing money. I didn't raise you like that, did I? You did not. So, what are you going to do?
Take what I stole. Give it back.
Everybody on me?
And I'm going to make sure that you do. But first, I want you to show me. Oh.
You booby!
Oh, I feel dizzy.
Whoa! Look at that!
Just the way you are.
I have to dunk again! But she's a noob.
But at least
I got the zombie
one. Why should you do that?
Because you're not my mother. I know what you did to Charlotte.
Hi, I'm Captain Zell.
You expect me to beat me? Not anymore. You leave her the hell alone. You're marching here threatening your son. The one who knows all your secrets.
The only thing I'm ashamed of is you. And I thank God I'm gonna have another son.
You're so full of yourself, you don't even see how this is gonna destroy you.
Hey,
you need to test me, Charlotte.
You're my band!
As soon as I make that public, you and this church are finished.
I'm not afraid of you, boy.
But you should be.
Here said they found out about the computers, but they'll lose them. They're trying to ship the machines down.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. It's just the heat. How much further?
Almost there. Peter, what's the clock at? Peter. Five minutes of counting.
Guy, then do you have it? Do you have it, you guys?
What kind of investigator are you, anyway?
I beg your pardon?
You gave my daughter-in-law privileged information on my son's whereabouts. That was meant for my eyes only.
My apologies. I thought she was in on this. Of course, I'll provide full refund of your fees. Whatever you say.
I don't have that can. The head fight.
What is that?
I asked the questions. How'd you pull that trick back there? How kind of a freak are you?
Just someone who spent cash.
Somebody has to pay your life.
Give me my money.
You got money? Please. I am after so much more than money.
What's the countdown for?
It's the launch of a computer virus. Authored by yours truly. I'm going to take this to your
health. Dave, you want
to I'm bringing down the transatlantic support systems.
People?
Just like they killed my mother. But you clearly didn't know that, did you?
No, I did not even care.
She was so thick. I sat in their offices and I
yeah.
But no,
She's not coming, they said.
So I brought her home, and I took care of her myself.
I'm sorry.
No.
I watched my dad die.
Then you would know that pity.
Did you just call me newbie? Guys, then do you have this emo?
It's ticking down to the exact moment.
No! I never had the freaky weapon!
When it hits zero, I push this button. And I launch the virus from my server.
I never thought it was incredible!
Then, it's time for payback.
Guys, get ready out!
Live!
We're getting down to the wire, guys.
No, you just go lock up.
Guys, then! Can you ring up, please?
Stop. It's hard wire. You want to get your wings fried? Come on.
I got this. Just a little trick I learned from your guy. So that we get attention.
Alan, what are you doing?
Huh?
Making a room.
Oh!
time. She'll be dead before we get there.
We gotta do something.
I have to heal her.
Where are you going to get this?
Okay.
Where are you going to get it? And my brother and both.
I'm
good.
Are you kidding? We're stronger than you.
When you are poopy, you can have the nice
so get
work.
The hell out of my way. You know this is wrong.
No, no! I hear the bell! I hear the bell!
But who among us is truly...
Joseph!
Who are you? An admirer of you. All the things you've done and all the things you're gonna do, come on.
Don't. You will become something more horrible than you could ever possibly imagine.
Murdered my mother.
I know.
They have to pay.
Okay, I know. I know, but not through the lives of their patients.
I watched my mother, my sister, and so that some insurance company could increase its profit margin. They abandoned us.
Yes. Yes. I was abandoned once, cast aside by those who should have cared, but I stood up and fought back. You can do the same, Will. Do you
Will, go take the soap away. Don't just take the soap away.
Snatched away from you?
It's Goofy and the soap.
Your son, who lost his mother.
Dada!
Who lost your son. I know.
They deserve to suffer just like you will.
No, they don't. Don't inflict her pain on anybody else. No, believe it.
Will, we just got dusty.
What's in there? Some cheese sticks. You like cheese sticks?
Don't do this.
No, no! I'm gonna see you make it weapon! No, no! I'm gonna see you make it weapon! No, no!
Forgive me.
Doctor,
said everything went well.
Oh, no.
And now we can shut her to you.